I collapsed at the end of the race. My heart stopped. So for 20 minutes, I was really dead. On one level, Open Heart Runner is about the cardiac arrest I had at the end of an 8-kilometer road race when I was 40 years old. The book covers the time period from that race until a year later when I ran the race again. On another level, though, the book is not just about my near death and recovery. It's about the spiritual awakening I had over the course of that year. It's inevitable, I think, that somebody who goes through something as profound as what I did would have questions about, why did this happen to me? What is it that I'm supposed to learn from this? Why is it me that has gone through all of this? Is there something profound that I'm being told? I asked myself those questions over the course of the year, and I wrote a lot about that. So the process of exploring, the process of writing, brought me to a deeper understanding of who I was and a deeper understanding about the event